Sam, 21's checking Stony.
I was just in Stony and nobody's up there.
Victor 4 en route to the impound.
Dave 37 gonna be out on traffic on a white Crown Vic right next to the bowling alley. Can someone run me a plate, please?
Send it.
It's gonna be X-ray, Kilo Yankee, Romeo Yankee, Oscar, November.
50.
Alright, whatever. It's taking too long.
Yeah, this Coast Guard's pursuits, I don't know.
Copy.
Hello, sir. Senior Deputy Thompson with the Fish Island Sheriff's Office. You know I pulled you over today?
Probably because I was speeding.
Yeah, how fast do you think you're going back there?
I have no idea.
Alright, you know, speed limit.
Nah.
Alright. Well, you're going 55 and the 30. Alright?
Alright.
I'm gonna need to see your license.
There you go, sir.
Is this your car?
Jake, the plate comes back is, to an Austin sadly. Chase. Warren, he has a prior warrant for speeding.
Alright, sir.
Warrants.
I'll be back with you, okay?
Okay.
Copy, thank you.
Hey, and make sure you search him if you didn't already.
Roger.
So I already checked him, but I think I'm just going to cite him for, failing to maintain lane.
I'm already in the operating room.
200.
What's that traffic?
Your black tow truck's running right now from Steel Mill towards the farms.
I'm here, ready.
Alright, sir, you're gonna be free to go. Here's your information back. I gotta go real quick, but the speed limit's 30 there, so you gotta slow down, okay?
Okay.
What's the location of that tow truck? I think he said it was Steel Mill, so... I heard it go past this way.
We're currently headed back towards Steel Mill on the beach.
He is heading... He's literally just lapping around in circles here. He's just drove past me again.
He just ran right into me.
Ran into a tree.
Oh no. I'm fucked. I need EMS.
Location of where ATC at?
We're on Carmel Lane, right near
Beside greenhouses. On the MSR, beside greenhouses, north of us. Pull out 1+1 on scene.
Hey, foot build. We're looking for a naked man in the area. He's right here.
Yeah, Mr. responding.
Sir, stop. Sir, stop.
Sheriff's Department K-9.
You will be bit. Stop running.
He's in the house.
He's inside the building.
Possibly.
Let's get a team to enter.
He's in the house. Sheriff's Department K-9. Taser.
Great, enter.
Taser deployed.
Taser fail. Responder
K-9. Stop running!
He's gonna bite you.
Do not move.
Do not move.
Cuff him. He's in custody. He's cuffed. A code 4. Alright, so you can get on your knees for me. I think the canine scared him.
Can I please get a unit or two towards truck and trailer retrieval? I got a couple suspects in a vehicle. They're possibly the shooters that I heard earlier, and they're refusing to step out of the vehicle.
55, clear the traffic stop with a warning in route.
I already said that it's for my safety that they're going to be placed in detainment, and they fled back to their vehicle, and now they're refusing to exit the vehicle.
Back up and wait for your safety. Just don't go there by yourself.
You got two units that are about a minute out.
Should I get my taser prep?
What?
Should I get my taser out, just in case?
Yeah, go for it.
I'll do an SD with a buddy of mine, because we didn't know we needed to. Yeah.
5-5 on scene.
Oh shit, what up, fella?
Yeah,
and
they're running.
Dave 37's on scene, it's gonna be a pursuit. Why'd the Mustang go off to the side? That's the fastest.
I would turn all the way to the left.
Pursuit on a black Tahoe going towards Lubbock, man. I'm a SAR from truck and trailer. The Mustang, I'll be on the right. You can pass on the left.
Pass on the left.
Oh my god.
Dude.
Well said. 5-5, I need additional units on the suit. MSR headed towards Lubbock from truck and trailer. We're on the beach by greenhouses. Beach by greenhouses.
These guys are gonna shoot too.
Somebody call
CG.
Yeah. Well, that's some excitement for my first day.
Just be aware that it's to be considered armed and dangerous.
Is somebody notifying Coast Guard?
Do you have a gun?
I got a gun apparently. 100, I think. No, it's not 100. 70,
70. I do have a gun.
Got an SB-19
movement.
Notifying, CG.
Hey, he's off the beach. He's off the beach, field by airfield.
Go ahead.
Pursuit's entering Lubbock, passing the Sheriff's Department now towards the bank.
Yeah, do you want to switch to channel 61 real quick?
Turn left, going more towards gas station in Lubbock. Where'd it go?
Don't know, I think he kept going straight around.
Current location of the Tahoe?
Last known going towards a gas station in Lubbock, lost eyes. I'm gonna go ask those people and it's a black Tahoe, how many occupants are there?
Two.
Be advised that the CG is advised now.
Hey, do you guys see where that, you guys see where that black Tahoe went? There's another black Tahoe, I think. Dude, the handbrake's really good on this car.
Yeah, it is.
There's a boat right there.
Yeah, there's a boat.
Tahoe was just spotted by ATC going east down the MSR, away from Lubbock.
10-4.
I got the black Tahoe pulled over. He's just past the new clinic.
Confirm he's pulling over.
Yeah, no, he is pulled over.
Copy.
Get units in front of it.
Yeah, no thanks.
Yep.
Stop the vehicle, turn off the engine. Turn off the engine.
This is hardly any blocking.
Driver, turn off the engine.
Driver, passenger, step out of the vehicle.
I'm gonna get that dog.
Step out with a weapon, you will be shot. Put your hands in the air.
Put your hands in the air. Put your hands in the air now.
Mr. Farmer, K-9.
Hands in the air.
Hands in the air, driver. In the air. On your head.
Hands in the air.
Okay.
In the air. Hands in the air.
Is someone gonna come cuff me or what?
Put your hands in the air. Stop moving. Hands in the air.
Come cuff me?
Put your hands up and I'll cuff you. Turn, face away from me.
I don't know. Can you put that gun down?
No, face away from me. Hands in the air.
But he says
on your head.
He'll come and bite you, dude. Dog is gonna bite you if
just
you don't
put
your hands
me
up.
What are you scared of?
Put your hands on your head, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Face away from me.
Put your hands
face
on
away
your
from
head
me. You're gonna be tased if you don't cooperate here, sir.
I'm gonna send that dog.
Can you just
you
like
do?
I don't even know what's going on.
I'm gonna send that dog
so
out.
Put your hands on your
hands
head
up
now.
Don't come near me with
stop,
that gun.
Stop.
That
gun stop down. Moving.
Give me the word and I'll take
stop moving, you're gonna get tased. Face away.
I'm not resisting.
Tase him.
Oh, what the hell? Who locked
him? Tase him for you.
Please don't get in front of me.
Stop.
Don't get
stop.
In front of me. I'm not running you over.
He's got one of the cruisers. He's got a charger.
Should've just shot him there.
Be advised, we still have one suspect in cuffs at the traffic stop.
I'll stay with this guy.
I roll at them chasing, I guess. So, where are you guys coming from? What's happening?
I don't even know. We were in the car together.
We got pulled over by the river toward the gun place, the gun range. And then the officer asked us both to get out of
the car. Into the barn.
So, he asked us to get out and put our hands on the head. I just didn't want to do that. I'm a passenger in the car. I didn't feel like the officer had the right to do that. And so I got back in the car, and he decided to drive off. I don't know why he did that. And then, again...
Alright, hop in my car for me. Actually, here. Let me get Jimmy up real quick. Alright, I'm just gonna read your rights right now, okay?
Am I being charged?
Might roll EMS.
No, you're just being detained for now. Alright. Just questioning you. Because you're just a passenger for right now. I want to make sure that's all you are. You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say or do, Canada will be against you in court of law. So where... So do you know your friend, this guy in the car?
Yes. I actually don't know his name, but I'm familiar with him. And we were just driving, and we got pulled over for speeding. The officer informed both of us to get out of the car. We did, and then he asked us to put our hands up. We both felt that that was against our rights, so we both just got back in the car. And then soon after, like, two or three more officer vehicles pulled up, and at that point, he decided to drive away.
He didn't know he's...
And he drove back down to Lubbock, around Lubbock, and then back down this way to the clinic when the other officer spotted him again.
Well, the reason that you were stopped like that is because your friend was involved in something, so he must have probable cause to stop you.
Yeah.
Where's your ID at? Is it on you or in the car?
I actually don't. I think my ID fell out when he hit me, but my name is Joe Church.
Joe Church? Yeah. Alright, I'll grab it in a second.
What'd
you say your name was?
Joe Church. Okay.
Yeah, you come out clean. Holy all the
crap. Where are you at, Jay?
Yeah, I usually.
If you want to come back here, I'm with the car.
By the fire truck?
Yeah, by the clinic. I'm talking to the pastor right now. Make sure he's not involved.
You're at the original the stop.
Yeah. Everyone else left, so I had to stay here. So you know whose car this is then?
I think it belongs to him, but I don't really remember his name at all.
Can you read off the plate?
ETA on EMS. Uncertain. I'm calling EMS again.
Tarvis. Yelnats.
That'd be nice, because, you know, there's just a guy bleeding out here. EMS. 10-4. Okay.
The Black Tahoe involved in the pursuit comes back to Tarvis Telnus.
It's Tarvis Yelnats. That's the individual we have in custody.
Copy.
Just to be certain, EMS is on scene now, right? That's correct. I have an EMT standing in front of me. 10-4.
So, Sarge, this guy was the passenger. I don't think he was involved. Sounds like he just got in the vehicle. He doesn't know what happened. I forget the nature of the original. Was there, like, shots or something?
I think there were shots earlier.
Someone
at the
shot
bank
at the car while it was driving off.
Did anyone retain the individual that was in custody at the traffic stop, the passenger?
Yeah, I still have him at the vehicle. I'm searching. There's no weapons in the vehicle. I think I'm gonna pat the guy down.
But yeah, I give.
So you do you know anything about those shots? Because that's why we initially stopped you guys.
No. The cop told us, and we thought it was the gun range when. I don't even think we heard it, but when he pulled us over, we just assumed he meant the gun range.
Do you have a firearm?
I do not.
Do you know if your friend had a firearm?
I'm not sure. Not to my knowledge. He never showed me one or
Alright, do you consent to a search?
Absolutely.
Pat down? Okay, well, I'm gonna hop you out here and then I'm gonna be patting you down.
Alright.
Such a good dog. Doing good today, puppy.
Alright, you can pick it back up, sir.
Wait, wait, that, Tarvis Yelnats, what happened with him? Did you guys get him?
The David 36, I've got him at clinic.
Alright, awesome. Yeah, I got pretty screwed up in that crash when he hit me, so I have to go to clinic.
Copy that. Are you the arresting officer?
For him, I guess so.
The passenger comes back clean without any weapons on him or in the vehicle. I think I'm going to let him go, unless anyone has anything to hold him on.
The passenger was compliant and put his hands up and did not require a taser, so I would agree, let him go.
Sounds good, Sarge.
It's really Tarvis, the driver.
Yeah, I'm going to agree on that decision.
That's suspected as the shooter.
All right, sir, I appreciate your cooperation. Here's your ID back. You're going to be free to go because it sounds like you were just an innocent passenger.
10.4 en route to Lubbock SD with one in custody.
EMS is on scene at DOC. I'll be letting him in momentarily.
That guy was going fast.
Yeah.
But I didn't clock him.
Do we know what happened with the prisoner? It looked like he disappeared with Clayton.
Damn it.
Man, we got some operation going down over here.
The fuck are you doing, you?
This is probably
everything all right?
No, someone just fell over and got hit with steel.
Is everyone okay? Is need EMS?
One died. Here, Jake Thompson. Sure. Hello.
La.
Hi, sir.
Minus.
We're all good though. You do need
I think we're good. My friend is just being an idiot.
You're a fucking idiot. What are you talking about?
The one that got hit.
All right, boys, calm down.
I thank you for your concern, though.
No problem. Okay. So everything all right around here? No issues. All right, sounds good.
Is this you being a bunch of dumbass?
I'll move.
Logan?
Man, my freaking... one sec.
I feel like that White Ranger is just looking for trouble, though, so...
Yeah.
That's why I was, like, talking to make sure that nothing happened. There's probably too many people for them to do anything there.
Yeah, really? Well, if it's the Rod boys, I don't freaking care.
They don't care if there's too many people?
Nope.
What the hell are they doing?
Call 91, I'll pick you up from Lubbock SD if you want.
You might want to follow that. Guy in the Mustang is Steve Kelly, and I'm guessing the boys in the Rover are Izzy LaRod, and
they're trying to go after him or something?
Yeah. I've seen in the Twitter feed them talking about killing him today. They've been fighting it out on Twitter.
They gotta be flying up here, too.
Yeah, I'd pull that over. Black F-150, White Range Rover, and that Mustang.
They'll probably get pulled over, to be honest.
Yeah, the Mustang is, but they're not.
Everything alright, buddy?
Yeah, 35 is going to be conducting the traffic stop on a orange two-door Mustang occupants.
Alright, is all good now, though?
Station. Yeah, no additional requested over.
I'm trying not to bounce into walls anymore.
Alright, you have any trouble with that Mustang over there, or are you guys good?
No, we're good. We're just driving in town.
You guys know each other?
Who?
You guys
the guy
friends?
In my car?
No, the guy in the Mustang.
Oh, no, I have no fucking clue who he is.
Alright, I'm just wondering, because you guys are driving pretty crazy around each other, so.
Really, where?
Yeah. Alright, you guys drive safe.
Oh, okay.
They pinched the Stang.
David 36.
I know the guy in the Mustang personally. It's Steve Kelly.
Can you repeat
last?
I
want to talk to him then, because you know him.
Yeah, I'll have
David 36, to returning into service, District 1.
Did you say? Do you know which Lorade it was?
These one. All of them that are, you know, around at the moment are the ones involved.
Izzy's definitely August. Is the one who's got the hit on me.
Right.
You know, he's a pussy, so he has to put people out to try and get me, you know?
Okay.
Fuck, it doesn't work. You can't fucking kill Steve Kelly.
Steve.
You can't kill me.
Was that about the Twitter earlier?
That's what was in Twitter earlier.
Yeah.
Fucking trying to kill me.
Is that, is that Range Rover?
Know where we can get some.
It's the fucking Land Rover. It's up the fucking road. You want fucking evidence up the road next to old clinic. That's the get that was a car that used to kill me.
I'm sorry,
you just driving around. The other one was involved and they're trying to fucking chase me around and shoot me.
What? You said there's two?
What's your location, 1018?
We're rolling in the one that's up the street, the old clinic. Now they're rolling in one, it seems like, with another car somewhere.
Paul 88, I could really use some of those wrenches too.
Alright. How many are in the, did they actually do anything yet? Incriminating themselves?
They've been chasing me around, trying to ram me off the fucking road again.
Have they threatened you?
Just trying to fucking ram me off the road again. While I was fucking speeding at 100 down here. They were right behind me as I came up the hill and they see
who's
you.
Look at that, they wanted to ride
speed
on.
Speed checking, they fuck off.
He was told by me.
How many guys are there? There's one ranger
here's
with
the
two
ranger
guys.
Right
here.
Or let's not talk about them when they walk by. But it's all good otherwise, your car is working fine.
Any other cadets in need of a ride along?
That's the one we pulled over there, Jake.
Go along with it. Go along with it. Go along with what I'm doing.
Wait, open up the trunk here.
Along with what I'm doing.
Alright.
Listen.
I don't know if you wanna go with us, cuff you, and I don't know, change your clothes and go in another car or something.
Not changing my clothes.
Tanker just blew up in front of FD.
So ultimately, let's see. Hold on a second.
Anyone related to Izzy and his gang are after me at this point. He's also paid some fucking plebs to try and get me.
It's a cadet 207.
Do you have any evidence of this?
That he was coming to Lubbock SD.
Well, if you have been watching Twitter, there's been self-incriminating evidence right after I got shot. So.
Yeah, well,
there's a gas tanker on fire.
When I pulled him over, I witnessed the Range Rover was right behind him. However, at the point I pulled him over, he was like already starting to slow down, so the Range Rover at that time wasn't speeding, but it did appear that he was on his tail before I pulled him over.
Jake, when we seen them pull out, they were going pretty fast. They were like right on his tail too.
I know, it's just, I don't think we have anything connecting him to a hit.
You have, if you go back onto the Twitter, re-look through your GoPros, you'll see it.
I did see stuff on Twitter about them going back and forth earlier.
That's could you look that up for me?
Yeah, everybody's vehicle was wiped up.
Let me look on my GoPro
so
and
to,
for a sec.
Put your vehicle
I got
back
told
on there
what happened.
Awesome.
I got shot.
Working on it.
Yeah, we saw him flying down there as well. Each other. And then I talked to the Range Rover and I'm like, do you guys know each other? And he said he doesn't. I think he said he did know you. And I mean, he just played it off, really. But I knew something was up, so I came over here. How many were there? Four of them? How many?
Them in that white Land Rover that's following me around.
Do you have a weapon to defend yourself?
Fucking shovel, mate. Or CCP carrier.
The most we can really do at this point, well, you can do your part to keep away, you know, from them. We can do our part, you know, just make sure nothing bad happens. We'll watch out for the Range Rover.
Range Rover's gonna be up my ass the whole night, so it doesn't matter. Someone's gonna be dead.
Alright.
By morning. Gonna be on my
path. I mean, what you could do, you could try to follow a restraining order. I mean, I don't know if this probably won't do much for you, but that's an option.
Well, it doesn't give it, don't give a shit.
I mean, the best you can really do is, you know, hey, if you get in contact with them in some, you know, formal way, there's a problem, you could always get in contact with the police and we'll take it from there. But yeah, you should have a weapon on you.
You know, no motherfucking snitch.
Victor 4, you on frequency?
Alright, man, so what do you want to do from here?
I'm gonna go about my business, but if they come after me, you see me speeding.
You're gonna stay in that vehicle? Same vehicle?
Stay in this vehicle, because they know me. They know my fucking voice. They can't take any, you know, I don't know anyone that's gonna, you know, don't have family, don't have kids, they can't fuck with me. I know he's got family, he's got fucking gangmates, he's got his wife, his dog, his children, you know? They start going missing.
Is there anybody in
the I wouldn't start that, sir. We don't want any of that.
I'm not starting it, man. They fucked off a few people by fucking with me.
So, in the video, that's like the first one I've seen of them talking about it. It doesn't say that they're going to kill him, but he says they're after him and they don't.
Copy that, Poly 830 at Lubbock SD as well.
You know me, right? Situations. I don't think they know that I'm on the force yet, so once they start following you again or start threatening you, just at me on Twitter and tell me to meet you somewhere, and I'll come to wherever you are, okay?
Hey, I could call a detective as well, see if he wants to help out.
Yes, but
this guy's getting has a hit on him. Two guys, two Range Rovers following him.
So
we have nothing really on him to hold him on.
We'll definitely get a detective to work this case.
This is Detective Olson.
You had a guy standing behind that shit.
Sorry, I'm not trying to like eavesdrop or nothing. I'm just.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, what's
that's
up?
One of them. That's one of them.
Is
he Adam?
Yeah.
On you?
Yeah.
Yep. I'm no motherfucking snitch, but if they want to come after me, man, fucking left, right, fucking good night. Nothing fucking kills me, cunt. Nothing kills me.
I know they're looking for you. I know they're looking for you.
Yeah, they were following him when we stopped him.
Yeah, that's one of them right there.
We got nothing to hold him on, though.
Alright, so what I'll do, Steve,
Victor
I'll
6 will come pick you up.
You may not have heard my name before.
See, if they start following us and stuff, I'll call in for backup and everything. Alright, well, Jake, you know
I'll call you. Good luck, alright?
Yeah.
Sounds good. Stay safe, guys. Alright, thanks, guys. That was that went well, I think.
Yeah, it did. Alright, have a good one. Thank you.
You too.
That guy's definitely with him, and they just seen Logan change into his clothes.
Yeah,
I don't know. I mean, in prison?
I mean, even if they know, at least he has another guy with him.
Yeah.
Paul 85 en route to the non-emergency call at New Clinic.
There we go.
Hey, my Paul 88's already here. I'll take care of that for you.
10-4.
Copy. See, I saw him pull in over here, so I wonder if they're in here still.